Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Monday Night Gaming. We're carrying on with the Grim Dawn and we've just killed Darius Cromley and popped back to town to spread the good news. Unfortunately, we're now out of food, so we're going to hop into the Devil's Crossing Rift and carry on through Old Arcovia.
Ooh, Blueprint Ranger's Helm.
What?
Don't know how I missed that.
How the hell did you miss that? Also,
anyway,
that's the third blueprint that you found this session.
Is it third? It might be fourth.
Oh, there's a...
Ah, I killed a barrel.
Congratulations. There's an enemy boss down this way.
Delmar Black Eye. You'd think that after we killed Cromley, they would just give up. Be like, well, I suppose we've got no organisation now, so...
Okay, well, that's all
of
them
the explosives.
Dead. Cromley's hideout exit for We Need Food is showing on the map. Nothing down this way. Are you already shooting people down the bottom?
I'm seeing if I can lob nades down. I kind of can, but really not.
Yeah, this place looks rickety as all hell. I think that was one of your grenades that just came down.
A plus would live here.
Really?
Well, you're right. It's not quite void touched or whatever the other thing was. Exit, you say?
Well, that's what the map
Cromley's
said.
Hideout exit. This. I am. Tally
ho!
Can you get out again?
No.
Right. I just left my rift up there. Ah. Oh. Interesting. Oh, okay.
Yeah, and it's not. I'm going to rotate the view a little bit just to make sure I'm not missing anything. No.
I'll zoom in. Pew pew.
There's a lot of dead people around here.
Yeah, I guess this is where they hide the bodies.
There's someone in trouble! It's the rovers!
Oh god, the rovers.
And a rift gate.
And a bridge. Should I talk to Palder?
Yeah, talk to Palder and I'll just have a little look around here a bit.
Hi, Palder. Can I have your hat? Be wary, traveller. The savages are living up in the Four Hills have destroyed this once magnificent structure in an effort to trap their victims. With the bridge gone and the road to Smuggler's Pass washed out by storms, the way north is barred to us. Is there no other way? There is one other, but you would be a fool to try it. South of here, there are ruins of the ancient city of Arcovia. There is a passage there through the Arcovian Undercity that leads into the Broken Hills. You would be wise to turn back. That is the realm of the Cursed Dead. The Cursed Dead? Yes.
As opposed to the Blessed Dead.
Sorry, what?
As opposed to the Blessed Dead, you know, they're two different factions.
Yes. Remnants of Arcovia's cursed people. Their tale is a tragic one, but none can tell it better than Amkala back at our camp near New Harbour. I will have to speak to her. So, what have you done in the meantime?
So, we can go in this way, but I think we should not go in this way. I think we should go around the edge.
Bit late. I'm in. I mean, sure, we can go around the edge. I was just engrossed in killing things.
Right, let's pop up this way. We can go over this. Just because it feels a bit contrary. And there was an urn. Well, that was an adventure.
Well, these definitely feel like the cursed dead.
Every time you trigger a trap.
It's not me!
Okay, so this is nearly where we were before.
Skeletal priest.
Skeletal priest. Really?
Yep. Hey, stop being so judgmental. The undead can have religion.
I'm just gonna guess that.
Hey, more deathbolt archers.
They weren't very good at it. Skeletal warlock. Now that's more believable.
Why do you think the skeletons have to deal with like demons?
Oops, wrong button. It's easily done.
Sure.
Well, you know,
yeah, this place just goes on, doesn't it?
If they've got religion, maybe they've got a devotion shrine that we can clear.
Hey, we can see a camp down there. Hello.
Is that the rovers?
Might be. That'd be cool if it was.
I think it is.
Yes, it is. There's Horus. There's the roving merchant Salvador. Hey, it's Amkala again.
Do you want to just shout at her and say, "Can you tell me a story?"
I suppose you could wait here and I could go down. Actually, that's quite cool. Yeah. Just come up here. I'm going to riff down.
All right.
There was that. Old Arcovia, probably. Close. Hello.
Hi. Can you see my shadow?
I can see you. Hi.
Can't hurt me. All right, go and talk to her.
All right, I'm Carla. Did you know that Arcovia is the ancient birthplace of the Rohirrim? Oh man, God, she's really boring. How can I get to Homestead from here? The road north has collapsed in a terrible conflict between the legionnaires and the bandits that ended in much needless bloodshed. I'm afraid the only way now would be through the mines controlled by Cronley's gang. Thanks, we know that already. That's all she has to say.
Well, that was useful. I'm now respected with the rovers, by the way. Oh!
I'm coming back up.
So if I'm respected with the rovers, that means I'm going to pop back and see if they've got anything that's worth buying.
Yeah, I probably can't afford anything like that.
I just did my skeleton fighting on the top like Jason and the Argonauts.
Ah, was it stop motion?
It was a little bit.
You need a better graphics card then.
I should have zoomed in. That would have made it a bit more dramatic. Okay.
There's a ghost and a not ghost over here.
Sell that. Sell.
Shall hold off talking to them. Jeez. For the moment.
Keeper of artifacts. What have you got? Vengeful Wraith. Oh, that's frostburn damage. Mark of Madrogon.
Hey, now I'm respected with him as well.
Runestone, Restless Remains, Rory Cord, plus one to Curse of Frailty, Doombolt.
Oh, I quite like that. I use Curse of Frailty.
And Spellweaver Codex. Oh, basically, these are just everything here is good for you.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Right, respect it. Mark of Madrogon. That's not great. Ventral Wraith. Runestone. Restless Remains. Rahari Cord. Doombolt. Okay.
Good use.
And Spellweaver Codex, which is not great.
Well, I picked up the four that are going to be worthwhile to me, which are basically the components.
Yeah. What was that plus one to frailty?
The belt thing.
Oh, I see.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Scrap and a rift stone? What's a rift stone? That's interesting, but it's not as good as my Marauder's ammo belt, is what it boils down to, so.
Unfortunately, it's probably far too true.
Oh, apparently I'm close enough to the Twin Falls Rift to use it. Oh, that's the one at the bridge.
Yeah, that's the one at the bridge that we grabbed.
So yes, like I said, there's just down here, there's a ghost and a not ghost together. Oh, I tell you what else we haven't checked is the bounty tables in the various places. Now we're respected. Excuse us, ghost. Sorry. I'm going back to Devil's Crossing.
All right, I'll go to Old Alcovia. There's one there, right? Probably.
Yes, there should be. Yeah, looks like it might be usable now. Right, bounty table. Ooh, your assistance is invaluable to Devil's Crossing, but there's always more that can be done to assist the survivors. Take a look at the bounty table. Devil's Crossing bounties. Kasparov believes he may have a solution for the Ethereal's ability to resurrect our dead. I'm not hopeful, but we have to take any chance we can get. Unfortunately, his experiment requires some tainted brain matter. Ooh. Anyone that manages to obtain this rare object for him will be compensated with some of our scavenged materials.
I had some, but I put it into my...
So we can accept the bounty or move on to the next one.
May as well accept it. Or can you only have one at a time?
I don't know. I'm going to move on to the next one because I need one for my... Gunslinger's talisman.
Okay, I'm going to look at the Rovers one in the meantime. The nomadic Rovers are seeking assistance. You've proven your loyalty and are entrusted with their most critical affairs. Take a look at the bounty table. Arcovian remnants were once knights of the priesthood, relentless defenders of Arcovian faith, their gods. They now roam the ruins as embodiments of the elements themselves. Their once noble cause has been twisted as they endlessly protect temples that have not existed for centuries. It's time for these loyal knights to be put to rest. We set aside some iron bits as a reward to anyone brave enough to perform this task. Yeah, accept that.
Sure. Okay. Cronley's recruited all manner of cruel and despicable men to his cause, not the least of which is a bastard known as the Bruiser Romanov. Romanov takes savage pleasure in smashing in people's skulls whenever they displease him. Cronley seems to encourage the behaviour. To make matters worse, Romanov now appears to be a part of Cronley's inner circle, tainted with ether crystals that grant him inhuman strength. He is rarely seen away from his boss in the mines below the four hills in Arcovia. Devil's Crossing has prepared a hefty sum of iron bits to see him put to justice. Sure, we accept that bounty.
And up in the top left, you'll see it says we get up to 5 per faction per game session, and they're repeatable.
Oh, that's interesting. I've only got my bounty rather than both of ours.
I've only got my bounty rather than both of ours as well, so I'm going to go to Devil's Crossing and see what I get offered.
Ah, okay. Yeah, you can only be on one at a single time.
Oh, yeah, so, I can't pick up that one.
No, from each faction.
No, I can't even use the table because I've got a bounty at the moment. Oh, no, wait, that's not the bounty table. I was looking at Bob Bourbon's table. All right, so what am I going to do? Casper believes he may have a solution for the Imperials, but... requires tainted brain matter.
Go for Slay the Bruiser Romanov.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go back to Old Arcovia.
The Bruiser Romanov.
Yeah, that's the one.
Got it.
And then if you go to the inventor guy, I notice he's got another quest.
Kasparov.
So you've gone for the Knights of the Priesthood, yes?
Yeah. You must perform immediately. Okay, ah, there you are. Come, we have an errand you must perform immediately. Excuse me?
Yes, at once.
Yes, at once. Do not tarry. There are experiments to be run, and Darlis and I require explosive materials immediately. No time for questions. These magical artifacts aren't going to break themselves down now, are they? Are you still here? Head to the mines and around Old Arcovia immediately. Okay, I'll gather the explosives. I've actually got some explosives.
I have enough dynamite.
Do you have it on you?
Yes.
Cool.
Here it is.
Oh, I'm going to need to grab
Good. Let us start experimenting immediately. Darlit, prep the blast furnace. Is this safe? Of course. I'm fully confident that it will function as intended. Well, there may be a slight chance that we will tear apart reality when the artifact is consumed by the conflagration. But the chances of that are very low. So low. 1 in 1 billion. You're safe, really. This can't end well. Ah, I was correct. Just look at these wonderful components. We can finally begin studying artifacts properly. If only the Aerolan Museum Society could see me now, they would be absolutely furious. Oh, if you wish, you can have Dalek break down any items you find. Just bring them more explosives. Thanks.
So it takes dynamite to break items down.
Yes. And I don't even know what it gave me as a result, if anything. Maybe nothing. Be
safe out. Well, we've got dismantling as an option now. So I'm going to grab...
Oh gosh, dismantle takes 3 dynamite.
Well, wait. Maybe.
Varies by thing, yeah.
Right, so I'm going to grab the relic that I'm not using, and I'm going to grab one of these...
Ooh, that's a good idea.
...boots and some soiled trousers, and I'm going to see what the different options are. And then I get the feeling that I'm going to be grinding for dynamite.
Yeah, I have a feeling we might need to run the mines a couple of times.
Hello there, friend. What can Kasparov do for you? Oh, that paltry stuff.
Alright, gunslinger's jacket in there. Dismantle cost 3. Dismantle? Yes. Gave me 5 scrap and 1 rift stone.
Now, are you sure it's dismantle cost 3?
No, total dynamite was 3. Dismantle cost is in 9 bits.
Right, yeah. So, okay, the relic can't be done. That won't go in there. But everything else can. Oh, that gave me an ancient heart and some scrap. Cool. That gave me flint core bolts and scrap. That gave me spell woven threads and scrap. And this.
Yeah, it seems to be kind of interesting. Yeah, certainly something to throw extra dynamite towards anyway.
Yeah, another ancient heart and scrap. So I got two ancient hearts and 26 scrap out of that, and some partial flint core bolts and partial spell woven threads.
Goodbye. Alright, let's go back to Arcovia.
Right, I'm just going to drop these bits off.
Sure.
But that's not the worst thing I've ever done.
I imagine not.
Battered shell, that's quartz dust. Cavern's plating. Big core bolts can go over here. Spell woven threads. And serrated spike. Where did I stay? There they are. Nicely organized.
I'll keep an eye out.
And then back to Arcovia.
Yep. So, you can just come to my rift if you want. Or yours, actually. It's
right next
close
to it.
Enough. Yeah. I'll let you talk to these guys.
You opened a chest.
I did.
Okay, I will talk to Kaldaros. Greetings, mortal. You're not like the other ghosts I've encountered. To speak of the dead roaming these ruins? No. I am willingly bound to this immortal form. They were not as fortunate. I see. You're right.
Yep.
Your health is wobbling a bit.
That's fine.
Alright, Balvaruk. Greetings! You do not know me, but I've heard of you. I'm Balvaruk, of the Order of Death's Vigil. Your exploits lead me to believe that you may just be who I need for my assignment. That's Spirit. Are you a necromancer? Does Kaldaros frighten you? Yes, I am of the Order. I would have hoped that a pariah such as yourself would be more understanding of the prejudiced people of my practice are faced with. Now, will you listen to my proposition, or will you continue to stare into the deathless eyes of my companion?
The latter.
What did you want me to do? Yes, I'm here to purge this land of several malevolent spirits. Their tainted presence has corrupted Arcovia long enough. However, my masters have underestimated the degree of which these ancient oligarchs have surrounded themselves with their former subjects. The Arcovian Undercity is swarming with the dead. I admit, far more than I can handle without the aid of my brothers. But you... You are quickly proving to be a force of reckoning this world has never seen. Travel down into the Undercity and banish the spirits of Nomus Dread, Lordaeris Vargra, and Rovan Kerr. When you're finished, seek out my companion, Kolaros, at the entrance to the Steps of Torment, and he will guide you to your final target. Wait, the Steps of Torment? Yeah, sure, I'll do this task.
I found your dad.
What?
He's this way. He's the middle grave.
And then you shoot it.
He said, here lies Rockford, and the one on the left was, here lies Ryan. And one on the right was someone else whose name I can't remember.
This feels like it should be a secret.
I know. But
there was something in there.
Yep, tiny, tiny chest.
This feels like it'll be a trap when you come through.
Well, there were monsters here.
Oh, okay. So you've already triggered the trap.
No, it wasn't even a trap. They were just monsters. It's not really a trap if they're there first. Be very patient.
Skeletal priest? No, I need skeletal revenants.
And also we need to find the Bruiser Romanov, who we might have already killed. I wasn't even paying that much attention.
No, we need to go down into... Ooh, Devotion Shrine.
Yep, and a heroic chest.
And there's like a lectern thing behind us as well. Flame Revenant, that'll do. 1 out of 6.
Oh yeah, we did kill a Frost Revenant down in the point.
Another Flame Revenant.
Yep.
2 out of 6.
Yeah, coming.
Yeah, they're not exactly fast.
No, they were still coming. It was more a statement of fact. Should we do the Desecrated Shrine?
Yeah.
Man, I love the architecture here. I know I say it pretty much every episode, but this is so cool.
We just zoom in and do it. Slow pan around. Aw, oh, you ran away! I was about to start singing the Titanic song!
Oh god, no.
Alright, let's do this.
Yep.
Damnos! And Olagon the Ice Watcher, who I'm going for first. Jeez, there's so much stuff I can't actually see. There we go. Got the level up.
I think they count as skeletal revenants.
Level up.
Conveniently.
And I got some decent things from that.
Did you say you leveled up as well?
I did.
Wow, you're quite way ahead of me.
You've got to remember that my helmet gives me extra experience as well.
Ah, yeah.
Right, no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to assign points. Yes.
Yeah.
So, that goes in there. Nightblade,
ooh,
gets
lengthen.
One there, and Whirling Death. First point in Whirling Death, that's going to make me very happy.
So I found a book called The Forbidden Passage. Waggles eyebrows. and it started a quest called The Depths of Old Arcovia.
That
Forgotten Passages.
Double Waggles eyebrows.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, no, it's The Forbidden Art and The Forgotten Passage, which I think is a worse combination. Forbidden Art Part 2. A woman, her face a mix of woe and desperation, came to my home this morning. I have to admit, I thought her fervent knocking marked the end of my freedom. I dreaded opening that door, but there she was, covered in tears, a small bundle in her arms. She begged me to help, that the gods had turned away from her in her greatest time of need. With a shaking hand, I uncovered the bundle to reveal the motionless face of her infant child. It was dead for no more than a day at most, her pleading eyes locked into mine, but I could not do what she asked of me. With great sorrow, I turned her away. Had I done as she asked, the child would become a monster, an abomination not fit for this world. There are some things even man, in our endless arrogance, cannot, no, should not interfere with. Ooh, Doomforged breastplate. That looks pretty snazzy.
Yeah, It's not that good for me, but you said you're like chaos damage, didn't you?
Yes, but I'm also wearing a gunslinger jacket.
Oh, that's very true. So I've got a quest item, Forgotten Passage, Fragment of the Passage on Old Darkovia.
Yep.
So that's going
to... two more of those we need to find.
And there's only one more revenant that we need to kill as well.
And then I'm sure they'll have four undead killing gravities for us.
Can you really kill the undead, or is it more just destroying them? Oh, there's a revenant. Storm revenant. Cool.
Cool. Well, let's just amble over here to this chest, and then we can go see the rovers.
Yeah, now's as good a time as any. To the bounty table! Get back some of those iron bits that I spent on them. Reporting! Cool, 800, wow. Plus 75.
5,000 XP, yeah.
Rover rep and minus 50 undead rep, that's not too bad. Alright, well, let's take a look at the next bounty.
I tried to use the table and it said that NPC is busy talking to another player. What?
Deep within the Undercity, which is where we're going next, there dwells a manifestation of darkness known as Kilrain. The ancient Arkovian has been driven mad with the curse.
Kilrain, really?
Yeah. Kilrain, I suppose. But, yeah. His soul shattered and broken. Kilrain now gathers other sufferers to him, creating an army of the dead that could sweep across the land if unleashed.
Is the bounty table now Scottish?
He must be destroyed before this can happen. The rovers understand the risk in taking on Kilrain in his domain and are willing to compensate anyone brave enough to enter the Undercity with substantial Iron Bits reward. Except the bounty.
Pretty sure you've actually made the rovers sort of Welsh.
Yeah, who will take it?
Right, take a look at the bounty. Kilrain, yes. Good price, continue, accept.
Sell these.
What can I buy from you? Yeah, sell stuff.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Yeah, so all their cool stuff is required level 35. So there's not really much point in actually looking at it, but I'm still looking anyway.
Yeah. Man, it's not even worth at the moment buying stuff.
Magic augments, arbalest, writ of the rovers, wow. Recognizing you as a paragon of their people.
Oh gosh, there is, the Arkovian Undercity entrance is nearby.
Yeah, I saw it just a moment ago, right, coming across.
Let's pretend like I didn't smash an urn.
Oh, it's bollocks. Perfectly timed so they didn't quite reach me before it ran out of juice.
Hey, level up. 29.
Hey, congratulations. Alright, well, you do your leveling. I'll kill the stragglers that are dotted around. Those guys are quite pointy. And I'm quite pointy, but they're quite pointy.
I think we sort of did everything over here. Yeah. Right, did you want to try and find Bruiser Romanov?
Well, I wouldn't say no. Mostly I was just clearing out this little area. Oh geez, there's a big bull thing to the
Ironhide
stone task. Let's not go too late.
Gosh, there's two of them. Rage Snout and Bastard Face.
Right, I've nearly... Rage Snout is down. And going for Hellmane now.
Yep. Easy. Yeah.
That was not too bad. I got a lot of fur out of that.
I did get an unholy inscription, which I'll add to my other one. Ooh, Vengeful Wraith. That's new.
What else did I get? I got an Arcane Wand of Shattering. Oh, that's not brilliant. Plaguebearer's Steel Crossbow. That's not brilliant. And an Inquisitor's Iron Bludgeon, which is not that brilliant.
This is up into Twin Falls now.
Yeah, let's turn back before we pull any more mobs. Build steel.
There's some really big wasps down there.
Do you want to kill the wasps or...?
Not just yet. Let's finish looking around up here first. Huh, interesting.
And this is back where we came in.
This is We Need Food, Palda, again.
Yeah. Okay, well, should we head to the way down into Arcovia?
Yes, okay.
This is totally not the right way to go.
No, it's not.
I don't think this way is actually particularly faster, but... there we go.
Good enough. Right, and that's probably a good point to stop this episode. So thank you very much for watching, everyone. I hope you're enjoying this. And join us again shortly for more Grim Dawn.
See you soon.